Now, we really don't need an international day to celebrate this next segment coming up, but it exists anyway. So we invited Oliver Winery here to teach us something about wine and also what wines would pair well with all the basketball games we're about to see coming up in March.
Yes, we're going to be watching a lot of basketball, and we're here with Casey Thompson.
Hi, Casey.
She's the digital marketing manager for Oliver Winery. Hi, Casey. Welcome back to the show.
Thank you.
We always love having you on.
Yes, glad to be here.
National Drink Wine Day is coming up at the end of the week, so this is the excuse we have to bring you in, but really, yeah, we just love having you here. And like we said, in March, a lot of people are looking for some different drink ideas to mix it up, so what have you got for us?
Yeah, we've got lots of basketball games that we're going to be watching, so our vine series is really perfect for that. These are low-alcohol fruit Moscatos, and we have a range of flavors here, cherry, lemon, blueberry, and since they're so light and fruity and refreshing, you can drink them all day while you're watching the game.
Yeah.
So they're just a really great option for get-togethers and
let's make this drink, because you know our viewers love a good recipe.
Yes they
absolutely
do.
And this one is super easy. This is 2 ounces of gin and 4 ounces of cherry Moscato.
Okay.
We call it the Cherry Chirp.
Okay.
And so I've got it mixed up in here, ready to go.
2 ounces gin, 4 ounces cherry Moscato.
And just a splash of cranberry juice to give it that nice color.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
And then...
Nice. Good pouring there.
Good pouring, And then, of course,
and then, you know,
the cherries,
you have to have the garnish. That's what makes it fun.
That's what it's all about,
Of course.
All right, here we go.
Let's get in here.
Here you go, Ryan.
Oh, thank you very much. The cherry chirp. Is that what we're calling
it? Cherry chirp.
Cherry chirp.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Let's see. Here we go. Ooh, it smells very sweet.
Ooh, that's nice. I like just the splash. I'm not normally a cranberry person, but just like a little splash, that's really good in there.
The gin has kind of those botanical aromas, so those play well with the cherry.
Yeah.
Ooh. And it's just light and refreshing, but looks super fancy.
Oh, so easy. We love a fancy cocktail on here.
I never would have thought of mixing wine and gin. I mean, I never would have thought of that, and I really like that. This does taste very, very good. I think if you're into maybe like a Cosmo, if you would like that kind of drink, this would be a really good alternative to that.
Yes. We need to talk about some of the other fun things that you have going on at the winery, because if you want to celebrate Global National Drink Wine Day, you guys don't need a reason, but we got some chocolates here. What's going on?
Yeah, so this weekend is the second weekend of Chocolate Lovers Weekend at the winery, so there's a couple different options. You can add a chocolate fondue to your self-guided wine flight, which there's all kinds of options. You just come in and get your flight, or there's a reserve tasting with paired chocolate truffles along with the wine tasting.
Okay, this actually had like caramel in it. Wasn't that? I can't really talk right now, but it's very good.
That's great. Casey, what's one of your favorite parts about being part of the Oliver Winery family?
Oh gosh, it's such a great company. I've been there for over 5 years now, and we've just grown so much, and it's just good people doing big things. I think that's why I like it.
Yeah, let's remind people if they're interested in checking out some of these events or just checking out the winery anytime, where can they find you?
Online is the place to go, or our social media. We keep all of that up to date. There's cocktail recipes, event listings, pretty much everything you need.
All right. Yeah,
thank you, Casey.
Make sure you make that cherry chirp at home.
Yes, this is delicious. I'm going to wait to take another bite of the chocolate. I can't talk while
chewing it. Wait till commercial. Casey, thanks
Thank you,
so much.
Thank you. Hey,